Hey everybody, this is Steve with IMTS Plus. You're at IMTS 2022. I'm here at the Qingdao North America booth, and I'm here with PJ. PJ, tell us what's new for Qingdao North America.
My name is PJ Naught. I'm the sales and marketing manager for Qingdao North America. Although we're relatively new to the market, this is our third IMTS, but by far our most popular IMTS. We've had a lot of people come in looking at these amazing samples that came off of our machine.
And amazing samples is right. You guys blew my mind when you said that these parts weren't polished. That is in fact the machining surface finish that you're able to achieve. That is absolutely crazy to me. Can you tell me more about that?
Well, when people come into the booth and they look at a part like this, for example, it's a perfect mirror finish.
Yes.
Or a part like this, they said, well, you polished that part. I said, no, it came right off of the machine. And next question I get is, how can we get these amazing finishes there? Well, it's a combination of a couple different items, but the most vital part of the machine is the thermal controlled system of the machine. We have a chiller that's plus or minus a half a degree that keeps the machine thermally stable for as long as, you know, 3 days of running the machine.
Wow, it truly is incredible. So when you can achieve surface finishes, this perfect, seemingly perfect, what other things do you have to think about as a machine shop? For example, I can only imagine how terrifying it must be being a machinist or an operator or a technician, and you take the part off of the machine and something happens like you drop it. Are there other things in place for something like that to prevent something like that from happening?
Well, you know, actually, we have our own automation system there, too.
Okay.
So that reduces the manual labor of loading parts there. So we have pallet changers up to 24 position. And for graphite electrodes, we go up to 110 positions. These graphite electrodes here are real electrodes that were machined by one of our customers' preferred tool located in Hugo, Minnesota. It was their first five-axis graphite machine. They're very happy with our machine, and It was a little bit of an undertaking because they had it was their first five-axis machine and a 110 station pallet changer. But I could tell you they are perfectly happy with our machine. They run up to 3 days unattended machining. And actually, the owner told me that they have a couple of their machines just sitting idle now because everything is put on the five-axis mill because they could put more detail on each electrode. And there's less operator intervention since it's five axes and automated.
Gotcha. So you have a few more demo parts that I want you to show me, because when I first stopped at the booth, I was like, were these wire EDM? And then I was quickly told, no, it's all machining here. Yeah. So show me these parts.
Let me show you Cloud Gate, also known as the Bean. So this part here is a replica of the Cloud Gate statue located in downtown Chicago. So this part here came off of the machine, and this is probably a 20 nanometer surface finish.
Yeah.
But I could tell you the most interesting sample that we had is this one right here. This is actually a real piece here. It's a mold cavity for a lens mold, or what a lot of people call this, the disco ball.
Yeah,
mold
that's what
there.
I thought it was at first.
Yeah, okay.
But is this for like a halogen light fixture?
That is correct. That is correct there. So when you rotate it, you could see colors of the rainbow. Mm-hmm. You know, there's some times where a part cannot be hand polished because it'll actually hurt the finish.
Right.
So here's another sample where the part had to come off with a 20 nanometer finish off of the machine. Polishing was not an option because if you polish, you're going to have inconsistent finishes off of the injected part there.
Wow.
So this actually came right off of the machine there. So here's another example. Here we have another part with a clearance of 5 microns. And that's the finish that comes right off of the machine. And the beauty about this, it fits 5 microns no matter what direction you rotate it to.
This has been Steve at IMTS Plus. We're at IMTS 2022. Thanks for watching.